you have taken utmost care to make certificates properly signed by Director CLRI. In case if any mistakes are there, please inform us through your respective principals. We will need to provide the certificate also. Most important thing about the valedictory is we want to have a feedback from children as well as teachers. In fact, Manisar has witnessed the valedictory at Tirunelveli and Dharmapuri. Whatever changes required in the present time, we try to incorporate. So this is a continuous process which requires always alteration. So first I request students to say a few words and then teachers of both the schools. It will be of great help for us to note down the points and rectify future course of the Jigyasa programs. Now I request students to say few. You can be very ruthless in your expressions. Even though we have taken feedback forms from you, we want straight away hear from you like question session. May I request students to start responding to this?
One and all present here, I would like to thank all the scientists which are with us and who are with us, and they shared their knowledge and spending their time, precious time, and we all learned many things from you, sir. Mostly that experiments are all very nice, fantastic, and especially that last night liquid nitrogen experiment was very nice. We are really shocked about us after seeing that. So thank you one and all, sir. It was extremely nice, sir. Thank you.
Good afternoon, everyone, and this program was really informative, and I thank all the esteemed dignitaries here to share their pearls of wisdom and knowledge with us. So starting from the morning session, we had this leather and the leather manufacturing goods industry, and the techniques, technologies, whatever was used behind this, we had just seen them. We don't know what had been happening in the industries. So we just have these manufactured goods. So today we have this opportunity to see what is happening in the industries, to find out the difficulties with what they have been manufactured, and it was more informative also. And in this, so that we also get a platform to take many visionary thoughts and motivations and inspirations to set up our careers in the future.
One and all present over here. It was a great pleasure being here from the morning itself. And first of all, I want to thank the scientists of CSIR-CLRI and also to our neighboring school principal, Sir Shakuvir sir, and our principal ma'am, because of their collaboration, we got a chance to be here and listen to these esteemed scientists and get knowledge, get ideas to focus in our future. I'm really thankful, and I'll be looking forward to those topics which we have been taught today. And surely we'll be doing great in our future. Thank you.
Good afternoon, everybody. I take this privilege to thank all the members who had participated, who were on the stage and off the stage for this inauguration and completion of the Jigyasa program, which were visited by 6 scientists along with the principal scientist, Dr. Narasimha Swami. So we had Saptarishi with us today. Extremely good program conducted by the 6 scientists, Dr. Krishna Raj, Dr. Kanakaraj, Dr. Ganesh, Dr. Sujai, Dr. Srinivasan, and Dr. Nitin. And the entire program was extremely coordinated by the principal scientist of CSIR-CLRI, Dr. Narasimha Swami. Then the formal vote of thanks, I thank the director, Dr. Sanjay Shekhar of CSIR-CLRI, who was the main person, who is the team member who has created the event. And we the others who are the team members who are essentially necessary to bring life for this event. So I thank our DC, Mr. Mani, who has been with us from the morning participating in this event. Thank you very much, sir. Then I thank the principal of KV-Arakkonam, Mrs. Malabiri, who has been with us and guiding us throughout this program. And I thank our venue principal, Mr. P. Satwail, who has been behind this program and who has brought success to this event. He is the backbone of the event where he has been coordinating the entire program. I thank all the teachers, escort teachers and other teachers from KV Takkolam and the students of Takkolam who have been benefited by this program. I thank all our teachers and our students who are behind this program. And the members who had come from CSIR-CLRI, who had coordinated the program, who has given us a delicious lunch today. I should thank them for this wonderful lunch given to us by them. Then I thank each and every member who had taken part. There are so many people who are not there on the stage, but who had behind the scene, who had brought success to this program. So thank you one and all.
As far as Jigyasa is concerned, we don't see much difference between Dr. Chandrasekharan and Sri Mani. Both of them are very committed, and sometimes each one showing more enthusiasm than other guy. Okay, so we get energy from that. On this occasion, I request Manisha to express his views.
Good afternoon, Tonanda. And already I gave a small speech during this inauguration, and I assured that all of you will be enjoying a lot through this program. And I think I did not express much, but already I know that you are well motivated, you have become very enthusiastic after attending such program, which is being well planned and organized by CSIR, CLRI, through the director, Dr. B. Chandrasekharan, and his team, starting from T. Narasimhaswamy, and all the other scientists who are all the way here. And in fact, we are very much indebted to them, because I know that how busy the scientists are, especially the CSIR, CLRI, such labs, they are always busy throughout the year in their own field of work, doing research or otherwise. And leaving aside their work, office work and other things, coming over to the Kendriya Vidyalayas and delivering the lectures along with beautiful and interesting demonstrations, that shows that how much they are committed to this field. Children, I know that you have enjoyed this program. And through these programs, what we are trying to hint and tell you is that, see, after the 12th class, passing out from the 12th class, most of the children, now the latest trend is that either going for BE, BTech or at the most MBBS, that is medicine. And day by day, the children, those who are pursuing pure science, is decreasing. In fact, without science, there is no technology. The very famous quote goes that today's science is tomorrow's technology, and without pure science, we cannot develop any technology at all. Technology is, after all, just the application part of the science, and being the science children, whether 11th or 12th, or what for that matter, even 9th and 10th class, you have to learn your science in a befitting way. And of course, you know very well that only with demos and PPTs and all such visual aids, you can always learn better than directly learning from the textbooks. As I already mentioned, textbook is just a reference book that shows only some light on each and every concept, but the real understanding comes only when you see the demos or you are performing the experiments by yourself. And that is the purpose, that is the whole purpose of this Jigyasa, to motivate the children, to inspire the children in science, and to make you understand how science is important to us as our living, as well as for the whole development of the world. So children, whenever such opportunity comes, please grab that opportunity, make use of that. One little thing what I was observing today, the number of questions posed by the children, it was little less, I felt. And whenever the demos and other things are given, naturally you must be getting so many doubts in your mind, and only thing is that you have to open up and you have to get clarified whatever doubts in your mind. Even the last session, like superconductors, whenever they are explaining, definitely you must be having a lot of doubt, especially because superconductor is also a concept in your 12th class physics, I think. Even now I think it is there in your syllabus. So definitely, when these things are taught by the very renowned scientists, definitely whatever doubts you pose, they will be in a position to answer, and that is the only way of learning. So children, again I repeat, whenever there is a chance, please try to learn, and definitely I know that most of you will become very good scientists after pursuing science. Even if you go for B.Tech or B some engineering courses, even then you can go for the research, and definitely there must be more and more children should be taking part in the research program and other things. And I take this opportunity to thank Dr. B. Chandrasekharan, Director, CSIR-CLRI, and his whole team from the core of my heart for coming here and doing their best. Because of this particular program, I am just moving around wherever they are going. As sir mentioned, I went to Thiruvannamalai, we really enjoyed the program, then Dharmapuri, and now in Arakkonam, they are doing wonderful job, and this is year-long program. And the beauty of the program is that it is not just one type of program. As I mentioned, there are different type of programs, like this is the scientists visiting the schools. Similarly, the children will be visiting the labs. There are so many other programs. Definitely, wherever you participate, you will be gaining more and more knowledge, and that type of knowledge will be remembered by your brain for lifelong time, and that will be very useful to you even when you go to college or otherwise. So I take this opportunity to thank the whole team from CLRI for coming here and doing the beautiful job in the field of science. And as I said, I myself am a physics student, so I am always looking forward to attend such programs and to learn more and more in the field of science. Thank you so much. Thank you, children. I thank Mr. Saktivel and Mrs. Malarvedi for arranging this beautiful program, and we look forward for so many more programs. Thank you so much.
Good afternoon to everyone present here. Really, I am very happy. At the outset, I should thank the scientists as well as my beloved Deputy Commissioner sir, given me a chance to prove ourselves we are little better than anybody else. It's a golden opportunity is given to us, and our children really benefited. Really, I thank you very much, sir. Thank you.
Respected Deputy Commissioner sir, Seemani sir, Dr. Narayan Swami sir, and Dr. Srinivasan, and the team of CSIR-CLRI, and the venue principal, teachers, and the students. This is a wonderful program, and usually such programs are conducted for teachers during their in-service courses, so that we come to know about the concepts. But never children are exposed to such wonderful activities and workshop for a day, just condensed manner, all the topics taken. And it is an eye-opener for all the students. Definitely they will pursue research-oriented topics. It is now they have given a challenge to you also. You can also win Nobel Prize. India is not made it in the Nobel Prize for a long time now. So our Prime Minister is adopting various different methodologies to enhance the scientific thinking and inquiring mind, so that each one of you can take up the pursue the research, and your own career will be benefited, as well as the country's name will go high. So children, this is a first step towards the research. I hope many of you will be motivated towards this scientific thinking. So I thank our Deputy Commissioner sir and the host principal and the chairman of the director of CISR and CLRI and the whole team who has taken every minute details of the program today and made it a very successful and memorable, so that everyone will remember this day throughout their life. Thank you, sir. Thank you.
On behalf of speakers of the Jigyasa program,
on behalf of the speakers, I would like to say a few words on this holiday. First of all, I thank our director for making all the arrangements from planning to the execution. Though this idea or planning would not have been possible. So, once again, I thank our director. I also thank C.C. Mani, Deputy Commissioner KV Regional Office Chennai, for his presence and making the event grand. I also thank principals both KV-Arakkonam and the Kolam for their wonderful arrangements and also encouragement for the students to take part in this event very actively. Finally, I thank the teachers and students for their wonderful interactions and making the event very lively. I also thank Dr. Narasimha Swami, the coordinator of the Jigyasa program, for making the event and planning from A to Z for this event. I also thank our supporting staff for making the event a great success. Thank you. Thank you.
We close the valedictory session. We need to say a few things about CLRI. Many departments are involved in this Jigyasa program, all administrative, scientific, technical. As Manisha rightly observed, we have been doing many events of such kind. January, we have another event, Jigyasa, where students will be coming to CLRI. So they will be spending 3 days there, witnessing demos and much more than this one. I request the madam and the secretaries are to identify 4 or 5 students from each school and send to the CLRI. The accommodation will be done at JD CLRI. So make use of this opportunity. Also, if I start mentioning the thanking of each and every department, definitely it will take more than 4 hours. We don't have patience, neither you have patience nor we. But I would like to specially thank the transport department of CLRI. In addition to bringing us safely and taking back to CLRI safely, they also took the additional charge of bringing the food, serving here. So this goes with this clearly indicates the kind of involvement of team CLRI has. I will commit a mistake if I doesn't say anything about that Srinivasan, who converted this classroom into a chemistry laboratory. The moment he opened the acetic acid part, we started feeling the aroma. So he has to take care of the scientific demo, also assist me in all aspects of event organization. So he has been doing for past maybe 1 year, and also when I say thanks to him, the message goes that future also he has to do that, because I am making it in a public forum. So with all these things, I thank teachers for their feedback, students for their enthusiasm. Hope that some of you will be coming to CLRI, then some of you in future may get better recognitions like Madam mentioned. Thank you one and all.